to generate mailing labels. So from the customers module, you can click the checkbox next to the customers you want to hit mailing labels to. Then it's a matter of just clicking mailing labels, and it will generate a PDF that you can print onto Avery address labels with all your customers' addresses on there that you've selected.